Welcome to Chillin in the Garden with Nate and Carmen, where we're just going to be kicking back, checking on the progress as the garden goes, and playing with the dogs. Let's go. I've noticed a lot of YouTubers have like a opening catchphrase and a closing catchphrase. It could be fun to do something like that, but nothing comes to mind. Why don't you let me know in the comments what my catchphrase should be.